What is going on, ladies and gents? This is Bowman Draft Jumbo Case PYT number 227. Good luck. Four and a two, four and a two, six times. Good luck. Good luck for the team's first one. Two, three, four, five, and six. Red Sox on top combo stays on the bottom. On six, good luck for the names. One, two, three, four, five, and good luck, six. Carry down to John. Red Sox go to Kerry Murph. White Sox John with the combo spot. Jizzle with the Tigers. Tim with the Royals. Murph with the Twins. And Kerry with the Phillies. Wow, Kerry. Very nice. Went on six there as well. Good luck. Good luck. All right, boys. Good luck, ladies and gents. Let me get some top loaders and sleeves set for you guys. Be a cover model, a powerful athlete, or compete as a trans woman. We'll see. We'll see. I mean, then and again, I know Nick Foles won it. I know Nick Foles was the guy that won it and stuff, but he got the Philadelphia Eagles to a Super Bowl. So, I just want a winning season. I don't think we're have a chance even close to making the Super Bowl. I just would prefer a winning season, maybe make a playoff game against the Panthers at home so I can go to the game. That'd be sweet. All right, good luck, ladies and gents.
You can see this coming, but the notice of allegations was a definite trigger point. Absolutely, it was. It's why it takes so long. But you look at the league right now, LSU, Georgia, Missouri, and the bar has been raised in this league. But the coaching hire, the influx of talent, the NBA guys getting drafted out of that league is not going to go away.
Baseball's back, baby. That means Bowman's back. Pashio out of 150 for the Tigers. Losing Collins will hurt? What? What do you mean losing Collins will hurt? He sucked. Tyler Black, base auto for the Brewers. Nah. Landon Collins sucked, bro. If we replace Landon Collins with a good with our draft pick, we'll be straight. If we draft a safety, like imagine if that Notre Dame guy fell to us, woo, which he won't. He'll probably go number one or two, but imagine. No, we don't need another D lineman.
Oscar Shibue, who is the SEC Player of the Year. And of course, the Tennessee Volunteers. Two one-sided games. Jimmy Early, who was on Kentucky, put 107 at home.
It's going to be interesting to see who we draft. We cannot miss. We can. But like, there's so many positions that we need that I just wouldn't be mad at a lot of positions, like O-line, right? We could always use O-line. Our O-line was good last year. People think the Redskins' O-line was bad. No, it wasn't. However, they rank O-linemen. I don't even know how they do it, but we got ranked 10th. That's not bad. That's on the positive half. We could use another linebacker, we could use a safety, we could use a corner. Riley Green at a 150 for the Tigers. I think our defensive coordinator is the problem, to be honest. Kowser, auto at a 150 for the Orioles. Nice, Paul C. Very nice. I wouldn't be mad with a damn wide receiver. Like, I don't... A tight end, like... The only thing I would honestly be pissed off at is, like, if we drafted stupid Ty Madden, like a D lineman or a freaking running back or something. Louis Sparkle for the Red Sox.
Tennessee tomorrow, but the
Morales, base auto for the Mariners. Brennan Beck at a 250 for the Yankees. Rodriguez at a 25 for the Orioles.
See it and feel it when you're around them as much as any time. I've been around the team in a long, long time, and it will not change, it will not waver between now and tip off tomorrow. They know who they are. The Aggies of A&M have come to the SEC tournament in Tampa and won three straight. They knock on Auburn, they knock on Florida, and today they take care of Arkansas.
Hey, John, you know, everybody hates on the Redskins, but there's a lot worse franchises out there. Marco, auto at a $4.99 for the Angels. Jackson 20, Coleman 10. Cops out of 99 for the Padres. A puncher doesn't get on the field unless you're doing bad. Pananjo at a 150, Cubs. Zane Mills, base auto for the Cardinals. Hernandez at a 499 for the Cubs. Ethan Wilson, auto out of 50 for the Phillies. Very nice. Carry. Perez at a 250 for the Brewers. Mayer. Thank you.
said you had.
I did, but then I felt guilty.
You just didn't want the blue pill. I got it.
All right. Look at you, Coach
Watson. A&M over Arkansas, 82-64. Kentucky and Tennessee are coming up. Now, let's get to another team trying to get into that NCAA tournament. We're talking about Indiana. Big Ten semifinal against Iowa. What a game it was. Indiana up six. You can make it eight. Trace Jackson Davis there. Then Iowa. Off the miss. Keegan Murray gets the ball. Keegan Murray.
Dominguez at a 99 for the Yankees. Harris at a 250 for the Braves. Connor Norby, base auto for the Orioles. Thanks, Jizzo. Connor Norby, auto at a 150 for the Orioles. Paul. Manzardo, blue paper, Rays.
Dari, good afternoon. Every single member of the Super Tuesday broadcast crew has on the record said, we believe the Tennessee Volunteers have Final Four potential. I did speak with Josiah Jordan James today at Shoot Around about the one and done mindset. He said, every single game is a championship mindset. And the championship was a championship game. Right now against Kentucky is a championship game. He said, we're not worried about winning three games. We're worried about winning the next possession. And that's been the mindset for the Tennessee Volunteers all season long. They believe they have that possession.
Morning, thank you very much. The news coming in just a bit ago. Will Wade is out as LSU men's basketball coach. Sources confirm that he is the NCAA Sports first report.
Chad Dallas, Sparkle. Tristan Casas out of 75 for the Red Sox. Landon Marco, base auto for the Angels.
This is Antonelli's Cheese Shop.
And we're the Antonelli's.
Do good, eat good.
That's our mission.
We chose our Spark Cash Plus card from Capital One because it gives us unlimited 2% cash back on everything we buy.
Torkelson out of 250. Tigers. We still got over half the case left, brother. Yo, what up, D-Jack?
To Kansas and winning there. But to be able to do what they did in the SEC, to beat Tennessee regular season, Auburn, Alabama, Arkansas. So to be able to do that in an SEC that is as strong as it's been in years, maybe decades, then that's why they earned the number one seed. Two practices in the game, released between each other and the Turkey, the Kentucky scored 170.
Cody Morsett, base auto for the Marlins.
Yeah.
McCants at a 199 Marlins. Trying out here, Jizzo. Currently trying. Kiero at a 150 for the Brewers. Luke Murphy, auto at a 250 for the Angels, Raw Onion. Henry Davis at a 499 for the Pirates. Mason Miller, base auto for the A's. Austin Martin out of 250 for the Twins. Brett Beatty at a 199 for the Mets. Network, more 5G bars, more places.
Tampa. American Athletic Conference semifinal Tulane and the top-seeded Cougars at Houston. Josh Carlton with the throwdown. It's early. Houston is up 2. The winner gets the winner of SMU Memphis in the other semi. Look at this just happening. John Calipari and Rick Barnes.
They love each other. Look at the kisses.
How good. How good. You know, how good is that, huh?
He set the standard for Colorado.
You are kidding. Let's get ready to send it back to Rami and Jimmy Dykes for the call of this one, Kentucky and Tennessee. What are you looking for early on, Pat Bradley?
I want to see Kentucky and establish Oscar Sheboy on the post. Cal was looking for that early on in the season. Oscar has done a great job developing that part of his game, being independent, going to the post.
Yeah, Kentucky will control this game. We'll build a fan and get out of transition on the first.
Championships being contested. We'll see you at the break as well, but right now it is dark and it is loud. Kentucky and Tennessee getting set to get going. Rabbi and Jimmy, it is yours.
I'm Darren, thank you. Hard not to get excited about what's going to unfold here over the next 40 minutes as we roll down the bay here in Tampa, Florida, and get set for a showdown between Tennessee and Kentucky inside Amalie Arena. Home to the Tampa Bay Lightning, where you get a lot of checks and a lot of hits, and we should have some of that today as we get set to watch these two teams clash again.
Halfway done, boys. No big hits yet, but the back half is going to be a lot better, I'm telling you. Micah Otenbright, auto out of 250 for the Phillies. Joe Rock at a $4.99 for the Rockies. Steinmez, base auto for the D-backs. Mauricio out of 99 for the Mets.
First time these teams met was 19-10. And Tennessee's got 4 wins against Kentucky and any other.
Davis, silver. Yo, what up, Mr. Saint? Kali out of 199 for the Rangers. Chase Petty, auto out of 199 for the Twins. Murph. Yeah, after this, Ash. As soon as this is done, we are going straight into the NBA.
Fast on fast.
is you're going to be hating. I'm going to pull something fire out of these next three boxes. You're going to be hating. Mitch Brad, auto out of $4.99 for the Rangers. Alvarez at a 25 for the Mets. Mitch Brad, base auto for the Rangers. Golly. Another Mitch Brad. Benny Montgomery out of $1.99 for the Rockies. Dominic Hamill out of $4.99 Mets. Yo, what up, sports card? You know what? I'm just going to accept being called JoJo. It is what it is. What's up next? Ha ha. Jizzo. VR's auto out of five for the Phillies, Carey! Wow! Yeah. What's up, Jizzo? Some basketball sports card. Yo, what up, random? Tell him, Pacheco. Pacheco. I mean, sports card, if we get the other Bowman down far enough, I'll run it right after this. If we get a couple more spots taken in that, I mean, I'll run another one if that's what y'all want. All right, Buckwild. I'll run another one after this, and if it doesn't fill, then we'll move to something else. No hurt in running it. Scoop your spots in the next Bowman in the store, boys. TJ White, base auto, Nationals. Rosario at a 199 for the Padres. Rhodes at a 99 for the Orioles.
Jacksonville Financial Group 31 championships. The last time was in 18. And Tom Senior go back to 1987.
Maddox Bruns, base auto redemption for the LA Dodgers. Zavala out of 150. Rangers. Mozicato and Kunra out of 250 for the Royals. Carson Williams, auto out of 75 for the Rays. Hueng, let's go. Luke Murphy at a 499 for the Angels.
We picture this human athlete with a drive, a dunk, a dive.
Benny Montgomery Invicta out of 25 for the Rockies. Very nice. Raw onion. Last box, boys. Last box. Kai Bush, base auto for the Angels. Pashio Sparkle for the Tigers. Ian Mahler at a 150 for the Rangers. Preciado out of 25 for the Cubs. Mason Black, auto out of 499 for the Giants. I'm trying, Jizzo.
Brady, another one down and out. Got a few of those.
Drew Gray, base auto for the Cubs. Morales had a 250 for the Mariners. Steinmez at a 199 for the D-backs. Last pack, boys. And that is it for your break, ladies and gents. Thank you guys for the fill. I'm going to do a quick recap first for the numbered cards and then the autos. I'm trying, Jizzo. I've been trying to pull you something fire for the longest time. Those are the numbered cards, now for the autos. All right, I got you, John. Scoop your teams in the next Bowman, boys, and I'll run it. And that is it for your break, ladies and gents. And that is it for your break, ladies and gents. That was Bowman 227. Thanks, boys.